What's up, everybody? P Doubles back. Super Bowl Sunday. It's his day today. Make sure you play the right way. Going a little nuts inside the brain here. It's hard for me to focus, understandably. Here we go. Let's roll some dice. See how many times we're gonna randomize this thing. Y'all holla. Let me know. Y'all got me. Six, the easy way. Y'all got me? Everybody got me back? Top two. I gotta take this down. I gotta take it down. Cool. At least one person can see and hear me. All right, players. This is the list of all the players. Please pay close attention. Make sure I've got everybody locked and loaded as many times as you're supposed to be. If you see anything amiss, your name not in here enough times, or maybe even too many times, don't hesitate. Holla, scream at me in the main chat. We'll get it worked out. Here we go. I think we were on point with this one. This one snap fill. Here we go. Brother Doves, J Weebell, JB, Duke Boy with two, Dog Fan, Dirty Joe, DJ and Tino. That's the number seven spot. Joaquin, JB, Easy Biz, first time mojo. Very warm welcome, brother. Good luck. Let's get that first time mojo. Phoenix Moya, Devo with two, GG with two, Dayton's Triton, Edirx Man with three. I got a fever, and the only prescription, the three Grande spots. Yeah? That's good. All right. JB, Shotgun, High Tech Kool-Aid, Bucknuts, SC Scotty, Ramo, Kid Rock, and Hitman, first time mojo. Very warm welcome. Let's get it. Get it. RT and Svenny, first time and last two spot. Mojo! Thank you so much again for giving me a shot to break for you. Kick-ass break to jump into. I hope friggin' love is just spread all over with this break. We're gonna get some fun stuff. High tech should have two. No biggie. I'll just put you in the number one spot if you do. Where are you? Yeah, you did. You did. High tech. Kool-Aid. You have two. Yep. That's it. Nope, you're in. You're in like Flynn, baby. Now, Brother Dubs always lets you go if you want. Yeah, I didn't open the email when you said, "Did you get mine in E-Crater?" So I just wrote the one down. I just saw the payment. I didn't even look at it. So there you go. You got two. We in like Flynn. Let's rock and roll. But that's why we do this. That's why we run through the list first. Here we go. Six the easy way. Let's shake it up six times. One. Kid Rock up top. JB down below. Yeah, we should have. Asterisk did it. Two. Tree did it. Oh. Five. Six. And final time. Good luck, everybody. PC, love, and mojo. Six times. E-Dirks up top. Kid Rock down below. Let's get that there six times. Since it's 31, this is gonna be tricky. Hopefully, we can get everybody in. You can see it. Yeah, use the key, Mark. Use your key. So, this is your first time with us. Grab your numbers. That'll give you a sneak peek when we shake up the team six times. Hopefully, everybody can see their numbers. Let's see, Joaquin. Joaquin! Remember 29. 29, Mark. Glad this isn't a draft. Kid Rock said at 31. Kitty's here. Oh, Jasmine, you're okay. Stay there. Mark brought his pit bull. I know, Jasmine, you're freaking out. Jasmine's freaking out a little bit. Stay down. You're safe under here. If you want to, we can close the door. You're number 29, so here we go. We have one combo spot in this one. Since it is three consecutive years, usually we go all 32 teams in. But with the 10 mini helmets, we comboed the Bengals and Jaguars. Everyone else rolling solo. Everyone else we have seen lots of memorabilia of. So here we go. You got a shot. Everybody got a shot at something. Let's rock and roll six times. Shake it one. Ravens up top. Panthers down below. Two. Tree pretty. Four. Five. Sixth and final time. Good luck, everybody. PC, love, and mojo. Six times. Cardinals up top where they began. And the Rams down below. There it is. Six times. Let's get the full list in view. You got the Chargers, Mark. He says he doesn't want the Chargers. Chargers for trade. All right. If you miss anything, just hang tight. We're going to copy and paste. We'll run through everybody's squads. Chargers for trade. And then we'll post it up. All right, we've got E. Dirks, the Cardinals, Devo, Seahawks, Phoenix Moy, the Cowboys, Bucknuts, the Ravens, Triton, Bengals, Jags, Devo, the Browns, GG Fittings, the Giants, Duke Boy, the Steelers, E. Dirks, the Bucks, High Tech Kool-Aid, Vikings, Duke Boy, the Chiefs, Dayton, the Raiders, SC Scotty, the Colts, GG, my Dirty Birds, Easy Biz, the Saints, JB, the Bears, Shotgun, Dolphins, Svenny, the Redskins, E. Dirks, Niners, Dog Fan, the Jets, JB, the Patriots, RT, the Texans, JB, the PC Love and Mojo, the Packers, Hitman, the Lions, Ramo, the Titans, DJ and Tino, PC Love and Mojo, the Broncos, High Tech Kool-Aid, Panthers, Dirty Joe, the Bills, Joaquin, Chargers, Savanny, the Eagles, and Kid Rock, the Rams.
Chargers for trade.
I know, DJ and Tino, Blake, I'm so... Mark told me last night, he was like, Terrell Davis got in. I was like, TD got in? Hell yes, dude. I'm so happy TD got in, man. Oh, he was one of, you know, he just didn't play long, as long as other guys, you know, and like some people wanted to hold that against him, but he was definitely a Hall of Famer, man. Definite Hall of Fame player.
Who kept the Falcons?
Hopefully, I can get this full list in view. This one's going to be a little tougher to see because it's 31, but hopefully everybody can read that okay. Mark is here, so he's going to try it. He's got the Chargers for trade. He's here live. So I'm going to go grab my cigarette. And if he wants to trade or something.
Happy Super Bowl Sunday. Yeah, I got a chain sort of stuck in the machine and I hit four jacks and then it set off the little fucking wheel thing for a bonus, $25 bonus. You go to 105, I put in the $5, didn't hit my bill. Bye.
Yes, Mark is watching. I'm sitting right here. Who's got the Falcons? Would you trade the Falcons for the Chargers? I'm gonna show you all guys picture of my baby. This is my baby. Come here. Chargers for trade. Hey, get out of there. Get out of there. Cool. No, that's Kitty. That's my pit bull. Gizmo's laying on the couch. Anyone interested in the Chargers? Would like to trade them for the Falcons if possible. No, not the Texans. Sorry. I hate the Texans. Appreciate the offer, though. Yes, 14 through 16. The mini helmets are this year. I believe they're Tricer. Ristar. Anybody want the Chargers? You got your defensive rookie of the year bullshit, Joey Bosa. Didn't even play a full season. How the hell does he get defensive rookie of the year? Good girl. Yeah, I can't do the Redskins, sorry. Hey, come eat. Finish your treat. Really? That's cool. I'm a big Bill Murray fan. Any love? No love? Any trades? No trades? Chargers. Pat's coming back.
Jordan wants a trade.
Come on.
Chargers still for trade.
Yes, they are.
Can't get a hold of GG.
Just kidding. That's Mark's style. Obviously. It's not Jasmo. Rise up! Hope you're awake now.
Chargers for trade, god damn it.
I've got no trades confirmed that I've seen. Let me know if I'm missing any. I'm just going to kind of stack this stuff up. And get the... We'll get the mini helmets out.
Just walk and try and get her to calm down a little bit.
Mark,
yeah.
I sent Gigi a text, okay. So if he responds, if not, he gone. If not, I don't know where he is. All right, Texans for Colts confirmed. Gigi is back. Gigi, you're being offered the Chargers for the Falcons. Nope. He said nope. Gary Gunner. Gary Gunner. Gary Gunner. Stranger danger. Holy shitballs. I love seeing names like that from the past. It's Gary Gunner time. What up? Remember, this is 2014, 15, and 16. And a case of mini helmets. So Texans for Colts was confirmed. All right, we got one trade. SC Scotty rolling with the Texans. RT rolling with the Colts. Let me know if anything else goes down, if anything else gets confirmed. We're going to open up, we're going to get the mini helmets out of this case and get them stacked up over here so that we can bounce back and forth and see the difficulty that they have trying to find where I live. Look at all this. Look at all this mess. They put the wrong apartment number on there. Like, seriously, they even have to put my name on there. Hello? All right. Like, I thought moving to Las Vegas would be a lot easier for this sort of stuff, but it's turning into not. Right. There's really no way to dump these out, so I'm just gonna put them over here. Bugger. Stack them up. We have to get this box out of the way to be able to stack them over there. So, some over there, some over there, some over here. We'll keep stacking them up there. We got 10 freaking mini helmets, so here we go. Alright, empty box. There we go. Too many mini helmets. This pop loader fell down. All right. There's the break. What do we say? Boom. There we go. Oh, that's awesome, Dirty. I'm jealous. Extremely jealous. Now, let's start with 2014 finest. Why not? Pop a couple of mini helmets. All right, let's do two mini helmets real quick. Knock it down to 8. Right, good luck, everybody. This is just a sheer making room for the rest of the stuff. We'll knock two mini helmets out real quick. Good luck. Here we go. And just for the whole break, if we do find a hidden treasure, if it says specifically who the player is on the redemption, we'll go to the rules down below the screen. But if it doesn't, then it'll get randomized to the entire group. If it just says trade it for a whatever and there's no name on it, that's what'll happen. It'll go to the entire group break randomized. First up, good old Yelbert and Abraham. Why a tittle for the G-Man. There, we'll check on the inside. Check in there. No hidden treasure. Why a tittle on the board first? G-Man. GG Fittings. All right. All right, one more mini helmet, then we'll start rocking some cards. Boom. All up in CT Giants fan grill. Go. Good luck. Let's get a banger. Let's get a banger. Oh, sick. Rest in peace for the Colts. Art Donovan. I think I traded JB for one of these. Art Donovan for the Colts. Rest in peace. No hidden treasure in there. Let's see. There's one in here. Nope. Solid one there. If you ever watch some old David Letterman, he used to be really funny on the David Letterman show. Colts R2. Alright. Let's start looking at some cards. 2014. Finest. Remember how we used to do these? There's our super thick one. We'll leave that to the side. And we try to find the other thick one. The thin thicky. There it is. Boom. All right. Those are our hits. Let's see if Todd's Fantasy can produce anything for us. Every pack had a backwards card, so that'll be fun to deal with. Here we go. Kadeem Carey, die cut. Johnny Football. Teddy B, X-Fractor. Charles Sims, die cut. For the Packers, 27 of 50, pink, Jared Dambrideris. Drew Brees, X-Fractor. There we go. Let's see what the hits are. Good luck, everybody. We just kind of rolling. And for the Rams, one color, Trey Mason. For the Rams. Super sticky. Who's it gonna be? For the Chiefs, Aaron Murray. RPA, not numbered. That Georgia Bulldog. Oh, no. Alright, let's go 2015, Inception. That's a mistake. Alright. And we'll do 2016, Limited. McKinnon, Ryan Tannehill, 15 of 150, Jordy Nelson, 38 of 75, Peyton Manning, 42 of 50, and for the Colts, 22 of 50, Philip Dorsett, Team Payne, and we'll go this way, oh sick, for the Dolphins. What a pull this is now. Jay Ajayi, two color RPA. Bang. Yeah, that'll work. And numbered 11 of 150 for the Packers, Brett Hundley. Nice little Inception box here. Boom. Nike. Dolphins. Shotgun, Jay Ajayi, Packers, JB, PC, Love, and Mojo. Black, there's a lot of top loaders already. Ajayi, sick. All right. And make sure we keep everything in order through all this. 2016, yeah, let's try limited. And then we'll do a mini helmet. The delaminator. Here we go. For the Jaguars. Numbered 54 of 99, Brandon Allen. That combo team. Triton. You can turn the channel, Mark. 26 of 49, AJ Green. And the Bengals. The combo team is crushing. And for the Raiders, 98 of 99, Amari Cooper, Star Factor Swatches. Hand pound. RPA. Rookie patch autographs variations. Will Fuller for the Texans. Trade working out early for both parties. SC Scotty. Variation. One of the 10. All right, let's check out another mini helmet. That would be sick. Chicago Bears, 85, 16 by 20. Gross. No, number three, mini helmet number three. For the Browns. Oswald Newsom. Hidden treasure there. Nice, I'll use some. Let's see. No hidden treasure. Devo. I think Devo has now hit two Ozzie Newsoms in a row. I might be wrong. Let's check out 2014 Museum. I love Museum. Oh, sick. Thank you, brother.
24 inch pizza, 30 wings, 30 fries.
Sick. We're going to feast. We're going to feast.
Anything good so far?
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
We've done three. Ozzie Newsome, Y.A. Tittle, and somebody else.
That was kind of stupid last night.
Oh, sick. Come on. Be autographed. Shit. 131 of 150. OBJ. Quad relic. For the Giants. Damn, I wanted that autographed.
Yeah, I got home and watched the video last night. And I was like, oh, it's Parcells. I was like, yay. Because I had the Giants. And the fucking Cowboys.
GG with G-Man. Terry Bradshaw Museum Collection. Of course, we get a case hit. Of course, we get a case hit. Number 9 of 10, and it's freaking Bishop Sankey. Three color case hit RPA for the Titans. Ramo. If smashing the thumb didn't hurt so bad, I'd be down. Andrew Luck, shit fractor. 334 of Treefy. Jerick McKinnon of the Vikings. Damn, that would have been a sick box with the Bishop Sankey case hit RPA that year, or the week it came out. The Vikings. High-tech Kool-Aid with the Vikings. So this should just be relic. Nothing fancy in here. And it is. Ryan Tannehill, 46 of 115. Big ol' teal tampon. Matt Forte is number 22. 22 of 99. Oh my lord, that's an eBay 101 jersey number. Oh my lord. Let's do a pack ripper. Little tenders. 2015 style. There was one, the Jay Ajayi. Jay Ajayi is solid pull. Oh, yay, the pennant cards. Oh, I forgot about the pennant cards. Yay. Oh, for God's sakes. Serious. I can't believe ESPN isn't running hardcore pregame.
Yay, pennant cards. They're already rearing their ugly head. What are y'all? If y'all want to do the if y'all want to do the leaf vault, we can, but we'd have to fill it quick. Like I said, it's gonna be Super Bowl time. Y'all know me. Today's a friggin' holiday. Brett Favre die cut. And for the Colts, Josh Robinson autograph. AP all day, 6/199. Numbered pennant. Ooh. And Georgia Tech kid for the Ravens, Darren Waller. What does it mean? What does it mean? Who are the 2015 redemptions? What does it mean? He says, Joaquin says, absolutely nothing. I love it. Oh, he's a baller now. Poor fella's named Danielle, though. But Daniel, we learned this year. Daniel Hunter. Vikings, not too bad. Kid's a beast. Vikings. Hot take Kool-Aid. Who had the Raven? Buck Nuts. We didn't get enough of him last year, did we? There he is, good old Dress Anderson for the Niners. Good old Dress. Dreamus. For the Chargers, Dreamus Smith.
I got a Dreamus. My year is over.
Done.
Everything is complete now.
Done.
I don't even care if the Falcons win this.
Hang it up. All right, so our one on card auto. Are we gonna, you wanna slow roll it? Let's slow roll it. Ooh, rookie playoff ticket RPS variation. Who was card number 236? For the Jaguars, TJ Yeldon. Not bad. Not bad.
That's a good one. Don't be scared.
Yeah, not bad.
Jaguars it. Combo team that's coming through. Triton.
Those were the six from that box. Not bad. Daniel. Josh Robinson. TJ Yeldon. 2016. What should we open? Want to do the black gold?
Sure.
Yeah, we're going to save. We'll save Spectra and Contenders. So we'll do this, and then we'll do a mini helmet or two. Then we'll do two mini helmets, then we'll rock and roll 2014 again. knock out that fine, the other finest, see if we can't. We did get a Jay Ajayi out of Inception RPA, so that was pretty cool. When you asked if we had gotten anything. But still looking for the monster. Get us some monster, right? Come on. Alright, gold prospecting, another boring quad. This one an eBay 101, 99 of 99. Moritz Boehringer. Rookie gold mine, 49 of 50 for the Eagles. Wendell Smallwood. /84/100, John Elway. That one's much nicer. 13/50. Still a little tag or something in there. Jordan Howard. Our best quad yet. And well, at least he plays. Oh, that's gross. 9/10 for the Ravens. That is a pretty. That thing is beautiful. It is beautiful. Chris Moore, 4-color grand debut autograph. That is a pretty freaking card. Need to find a Zeke Elliott of that. Whoa, that thing is gross. That is nasty. Bucknuts. He plays too. He's like the return guy. He's a main player. Big pimpin. /26/225, Sterling Shepard, rookie gold mine. Numbered 1/25. That's an eBay 101. Seal of approval, Derek Carr. For the Raiders. And those are offset. The NFL shields are offset in there. 141/225, Alshon Jeffery. Alshon. 89/199, Laquan. Big purple tampon. Tampon, Laquan. And our autograph. Pretty card, 54/225 for the G-Men. Sterling Shepard, a little bubbly. A little bubbly, but pretty card. Pretty card. He's a badass. Sterling Shepard's a badass. Giants are now killing this break. GG Fittings. How do you feel? That Chris Moore was badass. Maybe they have to be a better player. All right. Let's do two more mini helmets. See what we can find. I want to find a freaking hidden treasure. It's been too long since we found a hidden treasure. I want to say our last hidden treasure we found were in those 8x10s. Like last year. Wait a minute. We're due. Here we go. You walk into that. Here you go. Ooh, come on. Who is it? Yeah. Oh, that is sick. That's gross. Super Bowl champions one, signed by CJ Anderson.
Wow.
Broncos. That is cool. Yeah, the helmet makes it. DJ and Tino, PC Love and Mojo just landed that. That is sick. What a little mini helmet collection you got going now, Blake. That is gross. He says, not Manning, eh? I'm sorry. Was not Manning. He stands behind him. And no hidden treasure. That's cool, though. The helmet, the mini helmet itself makes that. That's so badass. Yeah. And especially for a Bronco fan, a Bronco collector hitting that. Come on. You can add, add it. Add Manning to it. You got a good start right there.
Von Miller.
Yeah, throw Von, throw Von, DeMarcus, and Peyton on there. And Bebe.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, that's one of the cooler ones we found. Get this back. How the hell? Alright, let's go there. There we go. After this is mini helmet number 5. We'll be halfway home on mini helmets. After this, 5 more. 6 more, including this one. Alright.
Ooh.
It's gold. This is Irish. Gonna have to fire up the Google machine. Is he a Heisman winner? He was 64 Heisman.
There you go.
You need. I'm telling you. Somebody needs him. John Huarte. John Huarte. HT64. John Huarte. No hidden treasure. Anyone on the Google machine on John Huarte? Devo says Chiefs, I think. We'll check them out. We'll check them out. Tentatively saying Chiefs. We'll double check at the end of the break. New York Jets for 1 year. Eagles for 1 year. Chiefs for 3 years. Yeah, Chiefs for 3 years. Cool. Devo. Thank you, brother. Chiefs for 3 years. Duke boy. Shake it up, man. All right, 2014. Let's go back. Hey, my shit's falling down. Why? I must have smashed it up pretty good. Yeah, I did. I shoved the whole thing, didn't I? I did. Wow. Pulling my whole damn thing down. I was always wanting him. I can finally stop joining breaks. We got John Huarte. We did it, Matt. We freaking did it. That's our super thicky. Right there. Thicky. Here we go. See if they throw us anything extra. Probably not. Martavis Bryant die cut. These backwards cards. Not annoying at all, are they? Roddy White, X-Fractor. Logan Thomas, die cut. Jason Morrow, Refractor. Jordan Matthews, X-Fractor. Not even a numbered base out of that one. See what the hits are. Good luck. Excuse me. For the Seahawks, Paul Richardson. One color tampon. Come on, finest. Hook us up. That's a nice one. For the Rams, Trey Mason. Two-color chunky. Second finest Trey Mason of the break. There's Robert Mathis gold, 45 of 75. We love gold. Poopy finest. Poopy. 2015. Let's go black gold. 2015 black gold, and then next round contenders. Not getting any better. All right, first up, 2015 black gold. Dan Marino, 17 of 99. Only four off his jersey. Randall Cobb, Ty Montgomery, golden opportunity, 16 of 25. Pretty cool card. PC Love and Mojo. Pretty card. There's a gold mine rookie, 171 and 199, Amari Cooper. And 2 of 49, seal of approval for the Jets, Devin Smith, that Buckeye. And the autograph. Gilded signatures, 18 of 149, Eric Kendricks. High tech cooler. Cooler. All right, 2015 black gold. Come on. $46 of $99, Sammy Coates quad, another boring quad for the Colts. $187 of $199, franchise gold, Manning, Reggie Wayne, and Andrew Luck. For the Cowboys, $83 of $149, Byron Jones, draft symbols. It's sometimes tough to do them with the older years, but we try. Landon Collins for the Giants, $144 of $199. And our autograph for the Bears, $13 of $49, metallic marks, Jeremy Langford. Not bad, but yeah, always want better.
Little bird, JB.
At least it's pretty. All right. We've got to do one more. 2016. Contenders or Spectra? Okay.
Sexy Spectra.
KT Authentics. Hello. Hello, Jeffy. All right, come on, Spectra, you little. Do it. Yeah, first up for the Bears, Jim McMahon. It's a big name. 52 of 60. Number 29 of 35, Teddy B. Blue Lightning. Yeah, this hasn't been firework breaks yet. Firework of a break yet. And for the Bucks, Jameis Winston, Catalyst. Big red tampon, $112 of $199, and it's pretty RPA for the Bengals, three color, Tyler Boyd, blue sequin. That's numbered 50 of 60, pretty card. Nice Boyd, looking for bigger. Triton doing work with the Bengals Jags. Sean always has that mojo. Oh, that's beautiful. Marcus Allen, 65 of 99. Jarvis Landry, Sunday Spectacle, is game worn, 116 of 199. The Raiders, Monumental Memorabilia, Connor Cook, 71 of 199. For the Chiefs, Kavari Russell, blue sequin, 55 of 99. Ooh, got an orange. Orange and only three cards. So did we get shorted? No, we did not. We didn't get shorted an autograph. Doug Flutie for the Patriots. 27 of 60. Blue sequin. This should be numbered to 3. It's pretty gross. Part of the fleur-de-lis. For the Saints, Michael Thomas. That is numbered 1 of only 3. That is gross. That is nasty. Whatever it man is going to get. Easy biz. Nice hit, man. First time mojo. And for the Chiefs, two color, aspiring. Kevin Hogan, 55 of 199. I love when we get sick patches like that, but I hate when it's the best hit in the box. Hate it. Especially a product like freaking Spectra. Unbelievable. Marcus Mariota. 58 of 99. Sunday Spectacle Derek Carr. 162 of 199. Monumental Memorabilia Derek Henry. Blue Sequin. 47 of 99. And for the Chiefs, Hall of Famer Len Dawson. Blue Sequin. 3 of 25. Chiefs doing well. Just can't leave Spectra. I think Spectra is the product that has let me down the most. It's definitely turned into that. Duke boy with the Chiefs. Crushing with the Chiefs. All right, let's do two more mini helmets. It's so frustrating to see Spectra do so well for everyone else, and then ours constantly disappoints us. Well, we need some bangers on these mini helmets. Come on. Well, somebody called it, said we'd find one. Very nice. For the Raiders, Hall of Famer Tim Brown. That's a nice helmet. Timmy Brown. No hidden treasure. Nice hit for the Raiders. There we go. Dayton's with the Raiders. Dayton's has mojo? What? Dayton's? No.
I'm sorry. She didn't
keep boys off. Alright, here we go. Good luck. Good luck. A new team. Oh, that's cool. Look how beautiful we signed that. Joe Theismann signed in the white paint pen. That freaking pops off there. That is gross. Now we're starting to get into some. You know, little Joe Theismann, no hidden treasure there. Inscribed 83 MVP. Sick. Yeah. Tim Brown and Joe Theismann. That's what we want. Yes. High tech, you're right. Oh, that Leaf case took the cake, man. We're not used to that. We've never seen a Leaf 2016 mini helmet case like that one. That one just sucked. Svenny! First time mojo, Svenny landing a Joe Theismann mini. Shake it up. All right, let's rock and roll. 2014 black gold, then we got back-to-back contenders, and we'll finish with three mini helmets. We need to schedule half times for breaks like this.
Right.
All right. We will roll a die after the break for this one. 87 of 99, Eddie Lacy, Matt Forte. Unless JB owns both of them.
He does.
Congrats, JB. Team Symbols, Blake Bortles, Balake, 53 of 99. JB is both. Thank you, Gerald, my man. Appreciate it. Thank you, everybody, for the good luck wishes for our team today. We're going to shock the world today. Everybody's going to be surprised, and they're going to come in and say, oh, I knew. I knew the Falcons were going to win. I knew. No. You were saying Patriots, son. Sammy and Robert Woods, 120 of 149.
I'm the only one that knows.
He's the only one. That's it.
Didn't see it all year.
Balake again, 147 of 199. Some Balake heavy pack. And those Ravens keep crushing. 74 of 99. Big dual autograph. Lorenzo Taliaferro and Timmy Jernigan. Buck nuts. Getting some Ravens hits, Jim. But yeah. Gaga!
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, dude. As soon as this last freaking mini helmet is opened, it's over. Like, it's over. I'm done. I'm Dunsky. Dunsky. If the patch is as cool as I think I just saw, that'll be a cool card. 8 of only 25, Tom Brady. He's good. For the Colts, 158 of 199, Dante Moncrief. And for the Bengals, 88 of 299, Motherlode. Let's see if my eyes were deceiving me. Yep, I thought that was a pretty thing in there. 3 of only 10. Look at how they mashed that in there. That's sealed in there. 4 color. Vincent Jackson. That's a cool card. I like that. Yeah. Obviously. Wish it was Troy Aikman or Roger Staubach or Dan Marino or, you know. But We'll take Vincent Jackson. It's pretty good.
You can hear him retire in here, yeah.
Dirks. Dirks, Eric. God, I haven't said your name enough yet. I haven't said anybody's name enough yet. All right, 2015 tenders. Well, we did find an Ajayi. Tyler Boyd. We still haven't found anything out of the case, out of that case of contenders that we're working on as far as the big four. Should still be in play. Maybe it'll crown this one. Come on, 2015. Come on, contenders. We love you, contenders. Be nice to us. Barry Sanders, die cut. And for the Raiders, Josh Harper. Gronk, 6/99, championship ticket. For the Bills, Nick O'Leary. Sick. Nasty, nasty. Oh, gross. 99/199 for the Seahawks. Tyler Lockett on card. Gross. Still a badass, in my opinion. I don't know why they went away from him this year. I'm so ready for the halftime show. Go Gaga! Devo with the Seahawks. Crushing. That was a huge hit last year in contenders. That Tyler Lockett was a huge hit last year. Is this one the super short print? No, it's not. Antoine Goodley. Don't think it is for the Cowboys. So I'm sure it'll turn political. Well, we can hope. I hope not. For the Jags. Oh, look at the effort he put into that autograph.
Woo-hoo.
Corey Grant. What the hell you got going on with that? Look at that stupid autograph. He needs a punch in the nose. That's stupid. Like, dude, you're not cute. You're not funny. You just want to see Lady Gaga naked to prove she's a woman or a man. Either way. Quandre Diggs for the Lions. Caught in that bad romance. Whoa. Yeah.
Hey!
Lay down. Come on, Jasmo. Lay down. Yeah. It's Tyler Lockett to $199. Not bad. Alright. Come on, 2016 contenders. My goodness. Save it. Save us. Jasmo, chill, man. Okay, you're not getting hurt. She's just big. I know. She's a big, big dog.
Yeah.
You're in my personal space here, woman.
You're cute and all, but you're not my type.
Oh, stop it, Jasmo. You're being silly. Something looks nifty down there. Hopefully it is. It's probably a fake out. Holy balls, I need a cigarette. Man, this box doesn't produce. Everybody gonna need a cigarette. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Come on, contenders. Hook it up. Hook it up. For the Rams. Playoff ticket 77/99. Mike Thomas. For the Rams. Kid Rock. Javon Hargrave for the Steelers.
Yeah, man, I think I'm just going to run her home real quick.
All right.
Yeah, she's not comfortable, or she's all too wound up.
That's all good, man. Once we get all this done, we can hang.
Constantly, like, wants attention.
Okay.
I'm not going to be able to relax at all.
All right. Word. All right. All right. The pizza.
I should be back by the time you're here. Not till 2 o'clock.
She said 2 o'clock.
Yeah, it's an hour and a half.
Oh, sweet. All right. 249. 249. Jarvis Landry. All right. Yeah, I'll get. I should have enough to cover it regardless, but. Just in case. What was the total? Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll definitely have half of that for sure. Our fake one is Malcolm Mitchell for the Patriots. Fake autograph. The digital style. All right, drive safe, brother. We'll be here. For the Cardinals. I don't think I've seen this one. Brandon Williams. Cardinals. Maybe a short print. Oh, poor Jazz Moles. Jazz Moles, are you happy now? Go, Jerome Bettis, 180 of 199, legendary contender. Valued collector for the Browns, Scooby Wright. Not having a party, just me and Mark. Just me and Mark, but we ordered pizza. I'm going to make some chips and dip. You know, that chili cheese, Velveeta. That's the nifty thing I saw. Very nifty. Rookie of the Year contender on card, Sterling Shepard. G-Men killed it this week. Alright, who is it? Rookie ticket. RPS for the Seahawks. Alex Collins. And Sterling Shepard. Nasty. Second Sterling Shepard of the break. All right, looking for some mini helmets. Pick this one up. I wish every break was spectacular. Y'all know I do. This one wasn't the best. Definitely wasn't the worst we've ever done, but I know. It wasn't too crazy. Yeah, we can try some divisionals if you want. I can't even think, man. I can't even focus. Three helmets left. If you are still hitless, any of your spots still hitless, let's get you on the board right now. One of these last three mini helmets in a big way. If any of your spots go hitless, I do send you something. I send you a pack of the 2016 Contenders draft picks packs. Shot at something nice. And the Cowboys. Randy White. Hall of Fame 94. No hidden treasure there. No hidden treasure there. Grande White. Phoenix Moya on the board. Go. The hell is this? looks like the Eagles. Maxi. Maxi Bond. That's an Eagles. Yeah. It's an Eagles helmet. So it goes, it's clearly representing the Eagles. Yeah, it says it on the wing. Eagles. 69-73. That's an Eagles helmet. So Maxi Bond. Wow. This would be a perfect helmet to put a hidden treasure in. Maxi Bond. Eagles. Svenny. Two helmets, each of your spots hit. Wish it was an eagle that I knew. Ooh, here we go. Abbott, are you pulling everybody's chain? Serious? Did you watch the video? Am I wrong? Yeah, no, Abbott. I thought you said anything good come out of black gold last night. Yeah, you had the Cowboys, man. You might want to watch the video. Brother John, you crushed it, man. You crushed it. Last mini helmet. Come on, TriStar. Ooh. That'll be for the Titans. Mike Munchak. Probably not going to be doing a 2014, 15, 16 mixer anytime soon. But we try. We try. We don't know where it is until we buzz it. Titans. Rambo. Thank you.
That was horse shit.
Oh, well. I'll take care of any spot that didn't get a hit. You know that. I know. Yeah, pretty bad. I hope y'all can forgive me. I personally didn't have anything to do with the packaging of the stuff. I wanted better stuff out of it. I really did. Very disappointed with the mini helmets. All right. Thank you, Mark. Yeah, I'm sorry. Y'all know if I package the cards, everybody would get an Andrew Luck and a Tom Brady autograph. Everybody would. All 31 spots would have gotten a Tom Brady and an Andrew Luck and a Matt Ryan autograph. Every spot would have if I packaged the cards. I don't. I just try to put good boxes together. And we did. We did put good boxes together. That's why it filled so fast. They just didn't produce for us. All right. I know, yeah, exactly. Like I said, I know it wasn't the best break we've ever done, nowhere near, but it's nowhere near the worst we've ever done either. We've had some shittier mixers where, like, not even the Sterling Shepherds showed up, you know. But yeah, I'm sorry, that was a bummer, man. I wish we could have ended that with much better. But I have some feeling there's gonna be some mojo in those packs that I send out. So don't give up if you went hitless on this one. You're still going to get a chance at something nice. Dak Prescott, Ezekiel Elliott have been pulled out of the free packs that I sent. So, boom, boom, boom. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. Go Falcons. We'll be back at it next week. I'll be back Wednesday. Check us out. I don't think we have any new products coming out this week. Thank God. But I'll put together a nice little just 2016 Grande like we've been doing. And those have been producing really well. So we will get after it. Get it. Much love, everybody. Go Falcons. I'm gonna get to it, man. It's my holiday. Hopefully, I will have everything was shipped out no later than Tuesday. Just with the game today, man. I hope y'all understand. This one's gonna take me a minute because it was 22 boxes. It's gonna take me a minute to get everything sorted out properly and make sure I ship it out properly. Because shipping it well is more important to me than fast, and I still do it fast. So Tuesday at the latest, everything will be out and on its way. So shake it up. Go Falcons. Thanks, everybody, for your support. Much love. Hopefully you're cheering for the Falcons. If not, much love. It is all good. We still have fun. We're going to get back after it on Wednesday. Don't miss it. We be here. Much love. Y'all got my number. Text me. All that good stuff, man. Go Falcons. You know it. You've heard it for 4 years. And it's coming true today. See y'all tomorrow, man. Thank you, guys. Much love. Yeah, I wish I'd love to stay on longer, but
I can't even, like, all I want to do is go out there and just, I really do. Today is the only Sunday it'll ever be like that, too. So, much love. We'll see you, Wednesday, for show. I know I was going to try to, like, put it out on the living room and stuff, but it'll be too much of a clusterfuck. So, here we go. Yeah. All right. Much love, y'all. Take it easy. I'll have everything out from yesterday's breaks and today's. Everything will be out no later than Tuesday. Rock and roll. We'll see you on Wednesday. Back at it. And yeah, I'll put some Grande together. Shake it up. See you later. Pizza's here.